And I'm very excited again. Thank you so much, guys.
Somebody's called. Oh, you'll never do that. At least no one ever has done. But he took off his coat and took off his hat. And the first thing he knew, he had begun it. With a lift of his chin and a bit of a grin, with a lift without any doubting or credit, he started to sing as he tackled the thing that couldn't be done, and he did it.
That probably sums up Sushant's story so far. Sushant, thank you so much for your inspirational words. And we'll now open the stage for some Q&A.
Sure.
So, audience, questions please.
This is a real question, now please stand up. Yeah.
What was your ragging in college? Aapki kya ragging thi?
Kya kiya tha tumne? He asked me to dance, and for some reason he gave me a second prize. Who did you give the first prize to?
I don't know.
Very bad vision, let me say.
Alright. How does it feel to be MS
Dhoni? Well, in my first film, I played this character who was a failed cricketer. And he was, although I love him, but still, unfortunately, he was this district level cricketer and a failed cricketer. And in 2 years, I became the captain of Indian cricket team.
Sushant,
Sushant,
I have a question.
डिग्री कैसे मिल रही है? मैं जो हमारा फेस्ट होता है उसमें फ्री में डांस कर रहा
हूँ।
No, actually that's what I was talking about. Once you find that thing in your life that gets you so excited that you cannot think about anything else, then wasting another year was a most stupidest thing that I could have done. I just dropped out.
Yeah. Sir, if you are
अगर सक्सेसफुल एक्टर नहीं होता तो मैं अनसक्सेसफुल इंजीनियर हो सकता हूँ। आपको आंसर अच्छा नहीं लगता क्या?
कॉलेज से ड्रॉप आउट होने के बाद में अगर स्ट्रगल पीरियड में आपका स्ट्रगल फेल हो जाता तो आप क्या करते?
हमारे आई थिंक अभी तक इट्स वैलिड, वी हैव 7 years टू कंप्लीट 8 semesters. तो मैं तो तीसरे साल में आया, मेरे पास 4 साल और थे 2 semester कंप्लीट करने के लिए। थैंकफुली उतना टाइम नहीं लगा।
हाय सुशांत,
आई थिंक द फर्स्ट डिसीजन ऑफ ड्रॉपिंग आउट ऑफ द कॉलेज, बिकॉज इन माय फैमिली एवरीबडी इज अ डॉक्टर, आईएएस ऑफिसर और समथिंग लाइक दैट। आई एम द यंगेस्ट वन। आई वाज गोइंग इन द स्लॉग ओवर, सो आई वाज I was supposed to be to make it big, and I did. I was right there. I was getting scholarship from top MBA schools, but somehow I backed myself up and I dropped
what
out.
What do you think that made you do this? Like being a MBA student in life, you always have to take decisions for the company, and it will be like you are through it or you are not through it, and it was the same situation. You. So, what do you think made you do that?
To prefer what I want to do over what I'm supposed to do.
That's very good.
Sushant, just a note, she's also winner of the fan contest that was run in the build up to the event.
Well, can I shake your hand?
Yeah.
it's too early. Appreciating.
I used to watch that.
Even I watch.
So right now my engineering college. Oh, sorry, what? I just, मैंने कुछ 7-8 साल सोचा था कि मुझे आने का मौका मिलेगा, लेकिन मुझे नंबर्स ने कभी मौका ही नहीं दिया यहाँ आने का. I wanted to be here, but I just couldn't make it. So yeah, I'm very honored to be here right now and answering your questions. स्टेज पे आने इसी वालों को स्टेज पे आने का बड़ा शौक है. बड़े लंबे कर दो. सेम स्कूल हो तुम एक्टर बनना चाहते
हो?
सारे मेरे जूनियर्स हो? Thank you so much.
How did your family react
when you when I dropped out? Yeah, they were in a state of shock. They couldn't say anything, and I took the opportunity and took the next flight.
Are you thinking to join Indian team?
What team? Indian team, what team?
Cricket team.
Achha, Indian cricket team. There are only 11 players, I guess, so the 11 players are playing right now.
You can replace one.
I want to replace one, that's what you're asking? No. I got injured so many times while I was training for MS Dhoni, trust me. I would never become a cricketer in my life. No, it was not tougher. It's a very great question that you asked. And I think we make logic of everything only when we look backwards. It doesn't help us when we are looking forwards. You know what I mean? So if you have a different point of view, you would think that dropping out of the engineering college in third year, then quitting TV when I was at my peak, were like very strange decisions. But they were not. Because I don't see theater to TV to films. I also dwell in theater for 5 years. So I don't see theater to TV to films as an organic progression. I act and I do it not to prove a point to anybody. I do it because of this equation I have with the work that I do. You put a TV camera in front of me, you put a film camera in front of me, you put a live audience in front of me, I'll do the same.
Just another note, Sushant, she was placed second in the contest.
All right.
Hello?
This is what you get when you make it big.
Hello? Hello, Sushant? Here. Okay.
Well, you get GDT or anything.
Hi, Sushant.
Hi.
I'm really very big fan of yours, and I'm watching you since you're playing Preet and on the TV. Preet and Manav. So I just want to ask, how does it feel for you from being Preet and Manav to MS Dhoni?
How does it feel? So the reason of doing it and the excitement itself, they have never changed. Only my bank balance has changed.
Yeah, that's what you said when someone asks you how does it feel to be Mano or Dano, and you answered, becoming a Dano is like you will get more money.
Are you a stalker?
No, I'm just a big fan of yours. That's what
Thank
I
you so much. Really appreciate it.
Thank you.
Sir, आपने कहा कि you live the moment, you enjoy what you do, you are always excited. तो basically sir, आपका जो success के लिए यही required है आपको excitement. Sir, मेरा question है कि sir, आपको कभी ये चीज drive करता है success के लिए कि एक दिन मैं भी बहुत बड़ा star बनूंगा, मेरे भी बड़े बड़े poster लगेंगे.
यही तो आपसे कहा. जब मैंने शुरू किया था तो मुझे यही लगता था कि ऐसा होगा तो कुछ होगा, लेकिन जब हुआ तो कुछ नहीं हुआ. आप बड़े जल्दी यूज्ड हो जाते हैं किसी भी सिचुएशन के. तो अगर आप सिर्फ पॉइंट प्रूव करना चाहते हैं लोगों को कि देखो आई हैव अराइव्ड, आई एम सक्सेसफुल, तो आप ये करते रहेंगे. जैसे वो कहावत है ना कि इवन इफ एट द एंड ऑफ द डे इफ यू विन द रैट रेस यू आर स्टिल अ रैट. तो आप वही करते रहेंगे जिंदगी भर. Excited, you're just not concerned about what's going to happen. Let me assure you that you'll still be very successful if that's what concerns you. But it doesn't matter to you.
Hello, hello, Sushant. To be really honest, when we first time heard that Sushant is going to play MS Dhoni, so we were talking about, "Yar, kar payega ye?" So no doubt about
your. मेरे मोहल्ले वाले आज तक ये सोच रहे कि engineering कर पाएगा.
You did it brilliantly. But यही क्वेश्चन आपको आया था कि देखो एम एस धोनी एक अलग कैरेक्टर है जो ऑलरेडी फेमस है, बहुत सारे फैन है. एक अलग कैरेक्टर परफॉर्म करना जो नहीं है, और जो एक कैरेक्टर है अभी जो ऑल इंडिया फेमस, ऑल वर्ल्ड फेमस है, तो हाउ डिफिकल्ट टू मैनेज दैट ब्रिज फॉर यू. सो आपने भी ऐसे सोचा था कि कर पाऊंगा मैं या फिर?
यार वही तो मैं बोल रहा हूँ. आई थिंक देयर इज अ पैटर्न टू ऑल द आंसर्स दैट आई एम गिविंग राइट नाउ. आई थिंक वी शुड बी लिसनिंग वेरी केयरफुली. Because all I'm saying is you are fidgety only when you're concerned about what people are going to think. You are there in the future. That's what I'm talking about. I am not there in the future. I'm my film, like my last film which I did, Byomkesh Bakshi, didn't turn out to be a blockbuster. It barely managed to break even. But I slogged. Thank you so much. I slogged. I'm like equally in Byomkesh too, and right now when I look back, I'm equally proud of Byomkesh as Dhoni. So it doesn't matter to me what people would think. It, all that matters is my equation of my work. That's it.
Thank you, sir.
Sir,
I'm
going to be third in the fan contest. Do you think I can get a handshake?
Handshake?
Yes.
You won't get a hug, but you can come. Oh, handshake, we can do like. Okay.
I'm just kidding, I'm a really big fan.
Forget about management, you can be an actor.
Can we
draw
meet and greet? So everyone gets to
take a treat, what?
A meet and greet.
Are we done with the questions? Because then.
What advice would you like to give to the actors here in IIT Bombay? Yeah, well, if you don't know, this place where you were just sitting, this is the theater of IIT Bombay. Like, every actor and everything.
Every theater you can perform. Right? Oh, that's so cool. Wow. So, what is the question, sorry?
What would you say to the actors who perform theater and IIT Bombay? What advice would you like to give them?
Just know the why of what you do. And that why could be anything. Like, I have friends who are actors. They just want to be famous. Fine. Or they just want to be rich, fine. So no why is wrong. Every why is right, but as long as you know it, you're aware of it, and you're honest with it. That's it.
Hi, Sushant.
Sir. Yeah,
hello, hi, Sushant, I'm here. actually, enough of, I think, formal questions are so much. Can we have a bit of dance from you on the song Gulabi?
I've stopped dancing. It's so hard since, as I said, I was a background dancer, and I picked up a very bad habit of dancing only when I'm paid. So, I'm so sorry to disappoint you, but I'm not actually ready for it right
now.
Can you
hear that from MS Dhoni? Yes.
Where's this voice coming from?
Right, Raj.
Ah, sorry. अच्छा, do you want me to say some line?
Dialogue.
I like my mother's dialogue, which also worked for me before the time she actually became my mother in the film. But she says something like, "हमको लगता है कि ये इतने में से मानने वाला नहीं
है। Guys, I apologize, but that was the last request. I'm sorry.
Hey, it's please, last one. Hello.
One last question, please.
Hello. That's me, I guess. Hello.
Trust me, if I.
Sushant, please.
Where are you?
I'm here. I'm with tall guy.
When I can hear you, just say.
See, truth be told, I just think you're a cool person, but my girlfriend really loves you. Please, for her sake, can I have your autograph, please?
Of course, you can. You are sure you have a girlfriend, right?
Thank you.
All right, thank you so much, guys.